Billboard magazine's Entertainer of the Year and a concert favorite all across America was England's Elton John.
No American pianist really influenced me at all until I heard Little Richard and Fats Domino and Jerry Lee Lewis. That revolutionized my way of playing the piano. I've always been known as a bit of an old banger. I'm the first artist to form a record company that would benefit artists, that is to say, give them a good royalty when they first signed. I didn't want to be on it. I couldn't be on it. It wasn't a vehicle for me like Swan Song was for Led Zeppelin or Rolling Stones record was for Rolling Stones. It was a vehicle for new acts.
Elton John came to my apartment in London, and he heard the new songs, and he saw that I wanted this very badly, the American success again. And he said that he was starting his own record label, Rocket Records. And I said, well, I'll tell you what, let's put out an album of some of these English hits, and let's call it Sadak Is Back. And I said, all I want you to do is endorse it. In the back of the album, write down, Neil Sedaka is the greatest. And he did.
The show business of now. It is show business. And kids love it.
And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then.
During the first half of the 70s, Elton John knew no peer as a chart-topping album artist. The albums he released during this time, Tumbleweed Connection, Goodbye Yellow Brick Road, Caribou, and Rock of the Westies, all reached number one within days of their release.
Gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man that think I am at home. No, 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 I'm a rocket man.
I've often regretted the fact that I couldn't put my feelings into words because I'm very Moon and June and things like that, because there have been periods in my life where if I had have had the ability to write good lyrics and put them down, they would have been quite heavy statements for me to make, but I just couldn't do it, so I didn't even bother to try. If I start, I'd probably end up in jail with libel suits.
No, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out it seems I've had. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell. And there's no one there to raise them. If you did, science I don't understand, it's just my job 5 days a week. A rocket man, oh, rocket man. And I think it's gonna be touchdown brings me round again to you find I'm not the man that think I'm at home. No, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up here.
One of the reasons why I wore flamboyant clothes, and people used to say, he shouldn't do that, and I mean, with his music, why does he have to, why, you know, why does he wear that stupid chicken outfit or come home? Well, as a kid, I was never allowed to wear things like that, so I suppose psychologically, when I analyze it, it's because I was having my teenage years when I was Elton John.